ये ठेका गैजेट्स का है, इसलिए यहाँ पर ड्राई डे नहीं मनाते। सब्सक्राइब करके नोटिफिकेशन बेल ऑन कीजिए और नए नए गैजेट्स का मजा लीजिए।
Huawei has launched its new Nova 5 series smartphone in China called Nova 5Z, and it is the cheaper variant of Nova 5i Pro that was launched earlier this year. Just like the Nova 5i Pro, the Nova 5Z also comes with a punch hole on the display for selfie camera and has quad camera setup on the rear in a square module along with the LED flash and a rear mounted fingerprint sensor. Talking about the specifications, the Huawei Nova 5Z features a 6.26-inch Full HD Plus display with 19.5:9 aspect ratio. Under the hood, the phone is powered by Octa-Core Kirin 810 chipset paired with Mali G52 MP6 GPU, and the device is also set to have ARC compiler to enhance app performance. The smartphone packs with 6GB of RAM and 64 or 128GB of inbuilt storage that can also be expandable up to 256GB via microSD card slot. As per the camera, the quad rear cameras on the Nova 5Z includes a 48MP primary camera with f1.8 aperture plus 8MP secondary camera with wide-angle lens, and the other two were 2MP cameras for micro-photography and depth sensing. On the front, it has 32MP camera with f2.0 aperture for selfies and video calling. The Nova 5Z runs on Android 9 Pie based on the top of EMUI 9.1, and it comes backed by 4000mAh battery with fast charging support via USB Type-C port. Now, talking about the pricing and availability, the Huawei Nova 5Z has been priced in China for 6GB RAM plus 64GB storage variant at 1599 Chinese Yuan, which roughly translates to 16,000 Indian rupees or $225, and the higher variant with 6GB RAM plus 128GB storage variant is priced at 1799 Chinese Yuan, which roughly translates to 18,000 Indian rupees or $255. The smartphone is now available for pre-orders in China and will go on sale starting from November 1st in black, blue and green color options. So, what do you guys think of this Huawei Nova 5Z? Do let us know in the comment section below, and stay tuned to TechSolblog YouTube channel for more tech updates. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys in our next video.
ये ठेका गैजेट्स का है, इसलिए यहाँ पर ड्राई डे नहीं मनाते। सब्सक्राइब करके नोटिफिकेशन बेल ऑन कीजिए और नए नए गैजेट्स का मजा लीजिए।